The disappearance of Kathie Durst, a decades-long mystery. It was the early hours of January 31st, 1982, when Kathie Durst, a 29-year-old medical student, disappeared without a trace. Her disappearance started a mystery that lasted for decades and caught the nation's attention. Kathie's story began with promise and hope. She was a bright student at a medical school in New York and was married to Robert Durst. Robert was part of a prominent real estate family. But her life took a dark turn when she disappeared from their country home in Westchester County. Robert Durst reported her missing 5 days later, claiming they had an argument before she left for their New York City apartment. As investigators delved into Kathie's disappearance, they found inconsistencies in Robert Durst's account. Over the years, suspicions grew as evidence emerged, suggesting Robert Durst may have been involved in her disappearance. However, without finding a body, the case came to a halt, leaving Kathie's family desperate for answers. The case got attention again in 2000, when Susan Berman, a close friend of Robert Durst, was found murdered in her Los Angeles home. She was a possible witness in Kathie's disappearance. Spoken for Durst after Kathie disappeared, leading people to think she knew more than she said. The breakthrough came in 2015 with the release of the HBO documentary series The Jinx, The Life and Deaths of Robert Durst. In a shocking revelation, Durst was caught on a hot mic muttering, "What the hell did I do? Killed them all, of course." This moment sparked new interest in the case and eventually led to Durst's arrest and trial.
Kill them all, of course.
In 2021, Robert Durst was finally convicted of Susan Berman's murder, bringing some closure to her family. Shortly after, he was charged with second-degree murder in Kathie Durst's disappearance, even though her body has never been found. This charge came more than 40 years after she vanished. It shows the persistence of justice and the enduring hope of Kathie's family for closure. The Kathie Durst case remains a haunting tale of a life cut short and a family's quest for truth and justice. It reminds us that even when powerful people and a lot of time have passed, justice can win and the truth can come out in the end.